longevity.
All right, on to this hand. Arpapazian now with a pair of eights. And you know, he's short stacked at this point.
All in?
He's gonna fire it. He's gonna fire it all.
Yeah, Art, under 13 blinds here on the button. That's a pretty straightforward decision. JC Tran, meanwhile, with ace eight offsuit in the small blind, actually has a difficult decision. I'm curious to see what he does here.
He might gamble with this, try to bust Papazian out of here.
Call.
And he is gonna gamble. He's gonna call it. Now, Helmuth still hasn't looked at his hand. Let's take a peek. He's got a king. And.
Oh. Man, I thought I had kings.
Oh no. He's scared himself there a little bit. He had king, queen, he's gonna muck it. So they turn up the cards. Art, a nice favorite.
Got it in good. We got it in good.
I feel an ace coming, bro.
You feel ace coming?
Yeah, I really do.
I won't be mad if it comes. I won't be mad if it comes.
Ace is not coming.
I feel it coming. He didn't have an ace. You had the king, queen, so. You guys are rooting for an ace.
Snowman, one time.
Come on, snowman.
Survive the summer.
Do the halfway out the door.
Let's go to the flop. And it's queen 10-5, two hearts. JC does have the ace of hearts.
Backdoor flush draw, backdoor straight draw.
So he has a backdoor flush draw.
Nine of hearts.
Go along with his ace high. Could also be a running
jack. Jack of hearts is the best one.
King for a straight.
It's a turned card.
It is an eight of hearts, but it is not over yet, Vince. That actually gives JC more outs. JC can hit any heart except the queen of hearts.
Don't look. Stand way back there to see if it's red.
Last card coming up.
It's a deuce of spades. Short stack doubles up again.
JC Tran pays off there, and he continues to stack chips.
We move on. The local Art Papazian, quite a player, goes out. JC going to take a break. And now the great Phil Helmuth wakes up with a pair of ladies, pair of queens, just like that.
Phil had queens leading up to this final table in a dramatic hand against Art Papazian and ended up folding them pre-flop. Art showed him a four. Phil showed him the worst side of his temper. This time, Adam wakes up with ace-jack, and he's on the short stack, so this could be a problem.
All in.
Oh, wow, he's going to push it over the top, all
Uh-oh.
In. Marvin gets out of the way, and that's an auto call there.
Yeah, Phil not folding queens this time.
And they turn him up. Phil Helmuth out in front with the ladies.
I thought you fold that, Phil.
Adam references the hand against Art.
Yeah, Adam Swan, a dog here, Tony.
Needs an ace, or perhaps a couple of jacks.
Five cards to come, here's the flop.
There's a jack on the flop for Adam, so he does improve.
Good start, good start.
He's got five outs now going to the turn. Needs an ace, a jack, or running straight.
Queen would be interesting.
I don't care, yeah, go throw a 10 out there. Yeah.
And it's not gonna work out on the turn, six of diamonds.
And no help for Adam, going down to the river here.
Man, it was an eight, I mean, I don't wanna talk about it, but don't do an ace on the river, please.
Four hearts on the river. Adam Swamp out of here.
And with DJ Alexander.
He's got 6-4 diamonds. And he's now 40,000. Blinds are 122-40. DJ goes out. Art goes out.
Wow, I thought my first walk.
No. Not with this hand.
JC with a pair of deuces. And he's just going to call.
Raise six.
The poker brat himself, Phil Helmuth, with a queen four. He's going to try to push around JC with a raise. Total of 840. JC going nowhere, makes this call. We're building a pot, it's a big one.
Yeah, deuces play a little awkward out of position, but flopping a set can negate that pretty quickly. Awesome flop for JC here, but not much for Phil to work with.
Oh, check, check. nine on the turn.
Well, three hearts on the board now. Can't imagine that JC wants to give Phil another free card.
Come on. They just try to give me their money. I limped in 8 million times. I finally raised him and he called with like a king four. They're so bad. God, he'd have all the chips. If he could just be patient, he'd have all the chips. You just try to give them to me.
I almost re-raised you, please.
Yeah, I know, JC. I know. You get a line for all of it.
Now action is on Phil Hellmuth in this particular hand, and he looks down at a queen six of diamonds.
I call.
Just gonna call with it.
So we're raising Jack Deuce and limping queen six suited. Well, if you're gonna limp one of them, I guess you'd rather limp the queen six suited.
And now DJ with an ace deuce of diamonds.
Call.
Yeah, he'll make this call. And the local Papazian has an ace six of hearts.
Hearts kind of short here. I think he's gonna go for it.
Fallen.
Yes, yep. He is.
Well, I just love the way that Art has played this final table. He has recognized spots so well for a guy who's not a tournament player.
I know I'm going to pick him off. I guess not yet. I fold.
Phil Hellmuth has to run away and back on DJ with his ace deuce diamonds.
And I'm a little surprised that DJ didn't make this move himself. I think that was a minor mistake from him in the small blind. I'm not sure whether Art would have been able to come along if he had done that. It would have been very close, and now the decision back on DJ. DJ is short enough here, around 10-11 blinds, that he very well might call this. Action clock ticking down. Extension comes into play. Our action clock ticks away, gives each player 30 seconds on their decision.
Yeah, I was just paying out.
That was the first one.
But each player is allocated some time extension chips. And DJ's gonna make this call, so he is all in at risk and behind.
Art Papazian in great position to break his man.
Who has who covered?
I think, yeah, he has me covered.
Oh, you see that call?
Yeah, I thought you were weak too, honestly. That's I may have called you with ace deuce.
That's like bottom, probably bottom right?
You don't like the call?
I don't care.
Oh, you're okay with
it? I'm different.
Oh, you're okay with this?
I'm different, I don't care.
It would have been a good time to limp with my ace jack or ace queen.
Good likelihood of a chop here, and that's what DJ is hoping for.
Here's the first three.
Oh, there's a six right on the door.
No,
so a likely chop pot is now gone to almost certainly being awarded to Art if he can fade the running diamonds.
No deuce.
Really? Not even give him a deuce?
A deuce, bro.
No deuce.
Give him a deuce.
No deuce.
Wow, you're too greedy.
Okay. Give him a deuce.
He's never been here.
Give him an eight. Give him an eight. Give him an eight.
He's never been here
before.
Okay,
eight. Give him an eight. Give him the eight of diamonds.
All right, at least he said eight.
All right, that's more fair. That's more fair. Yeah, yeah.
Going to the turn. Big card, Tony.
Jack of hearts, and that is it.
That's it.
DJ is gonna be eliminated in fourth place. Put on a great showing at this final table and been running really well over the